up a couple of yards as we begin the second quarter. It is third and about seven for your seventh grade Lobos. Nice hole made by the offensive line on the right side of the offense. Conversion is good. Your new score with just under 5 minutes left in the half. Cisco 14, Stamford 0. Sorry, Ace Martinez on the kickoff return. The pile moves him to the 49-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 Bulldogs. Martinez up the middle, stopped by July Johnson, but not before the Bulldogs pick up a first down. First and 10, Stamford from the 39. Yeah. snap on the play, second down.
Support. We thank you for supporting our Athletic Booster Club.
stop of Ace Martinez. About a yard pickup on the play. It'll be fourth down for the Bulldogs. Cisco will take over at the 37-yard line. Sanchez over there. It'll be first and 10 Bulldogs with 30 seconds left in the half at the 48-yard line. Like the call will go against Stamford. Back him up. Looks like 10. Timeout on the field called by Stamford. That's their last of the half. When play resumes, it'll be first and long for Stamford at the 42. play. It'll be second and nine.
Thank you.
seventh grade Cisco logo. Just a reminder that this is part one of a three-part triple header tonight. Following the seventh graders will be the eighth graders, and then your main event of the evening will be the junior varsity. Lobos taking on the junior varsity Bulldogs. On the kickoff return, brings the ball back to the 43-yard line. We're going to be first and 10, Stamford. Martinez. There is a flag down, however. Looks like the flag's going to go against the Lobos. So that penalty will be tacked on to the initial end of the run. Thank you. up another Lobo first down. Oh, looks like there was a flag down on the play. However, it was against the Bulldogs. It is declined. First and 10, Lobos. Cisco from the 38. Thank you. Johnson recovers the fumble. It'll be second and long for Cisco. Thank you. fourth and 17 from the 34 for the Bulldogs when we resume play. Again, I'd like to remind you of the concession stand over the northeast corner then of the field, of the property. We appreciate you supporting our athletic booster club. Also, just a polite reminder as you leave to discard your trash in the receptacles. Thank you. Johnson up the middle. First on the stop, number 10, Julius Garo. It'll be second and about six for the Lobos. Second down for Stamford. Thank you. seventh grade game.